hell is an antique sword doing in a shipyard?
Not a useful question. Just find that Whisperer.
I think I can move these trains around so that we can pass through. That's not it.
Overwhelmed?
Shut it. I got it.
Thank you.
to skip this noise and get a beer?
No?
Okay, I guess I should go back to killing. Don't worry. Next time you'll do better. Oh wait, you won't. Thank you. Did she just disappear? They say that violence solves nothing.
Your boss seems to enjoy seeing himself 100 feet tall. What's that about?
I don't know. He's a visionary, I guess.
A visionary dickhead, it looks like.
You made armor for the demon invaders. Shut the fuck up! Ugliest thing I've killed today. your nails. I need his number.
Out of this!
Darling, it's no use with these fiends around.
Please, dear, we can't just sit and wait for a genie to save us.
Oh, who's that?
Master Zilla won't leave us here.
It's been 2 days, my sweet. I think it's sink or swim time.
Did he tell you where the creatures come from, love?
Let's focus on getting out of here, then you can ask him yourself.
That's Kyokagami, twin assassins, Zilla's favorite.
I thought you were his favorite.
I'm supposed to compete with that?
Hello, ladies?
Hello? Who's there? That's the Wang.
Wang? Not quite a genie, but I'd rub his lamp.
What's going on?
We're very happy to see you.
It's not just a wrench in our pocket. Can you come...
Get us out of here?
Where?
The docks. Underneath the docks, actually.
You need to get over here fast.
They've got to be here for the Nobitsurakage.
But I was almost positive they were here for cupcakes and tea.
Thank you.
So what's the story between you and Kyokogami?
Story? I never met them before. They have a rep, I have a rep.
So you never... you know.
I prefer my body parts actually attached to my body. Thanks very much.
Demon!
Thank you.
guys. A manticore.
It's a monster with the body of a lion, the head of a man, shark teeth, and a scorpion tail.
And there's one here?
It's also the name of a ship. A tanker, actually.
I've seen plenty of ships, but no tankers.
He must be on the other side of the docks.
Figures.
He's doing his best, dear.
That's what I'm afraid of, darling. Find dock number 5. We're downstairs.
I like their style. Hot and bossy. Sure, you around like that.
You're going to need to work on the hard part.
Bitch.
right. The lights are out.
Thank you.
Dock number 5.
Zilla knows about the legend. He wants the whole artifact.
So, when we meet Kyokagami...
You want me to be your wingman? Don't worry, I got your back.
That's not what I meant. They think I'm here on Zilla's orders.
Uh-huh, sure.
Just find her and get out of here. Flame thrower. Always wanted one of these. Ooh, flamey.
Set some pants on fire.
Thank you.
come for the shootout. Stay for the sword fight.
You used to be a demon, whatever.
Isn't our own personal savior, and he only left us stuck here for half our lives.
Sorry, ladies, I'm just a simple moisture farmer.
When Zilla told us you might cause a demonic invasion, we thought he was exaggerating.
But really, darling, we're quite impressed.
Wait, Zilla knew about the demons?
He said that if you had done your job, none of this would have happened.
Misayaki had his own army.
Excuses are unbecoming, love. The bottom line is, you were sent to get the Nobitsurakage.
And like us, you failed.
You ladies have a strange definition of failure.
He's got it?
Curiouser and curiouser.
Whenever you two are finished, we should probably go unfail your mission.
Okay. We'll take the high ground and help you navigate to the Manticore.
External communications are down, but this should work within the perimeter.
Test 1-2. Oh, look! You got one thing right.
Don't be sarcastic, my sweet. I liked you better when you were dumb and gorgeous.
I told you he was trouble.
You did, my dear. You did.
Zilla wants this thing. Enra wants this thing. This sword is, apparently, the hotness.
I was into the sword before. It was cool.
You should move to Portland and start a band. Big weapons. Big, stinking weapons. Shooting demons is like shooting people, but without all the pesky moral dilemmas. What's this sword doing on a tanker anyway?
It's not actually a tanker. It's a deep sea excavation unit.
That explains everything.
This ship retrieved things from the ocean floor.
The sword was on the bottom of the sea.
Oh, he's very bright. Give him a chance.
Thank you. Keep your distance if you can. They're simple but persistent. And they're here for the sword, just like us.
But where do they come from, darling?
Did you ask Zilla that?
We follow orders. We don't ask questions.
So why start now?
We left you a little care package, darling. Grab it, and let's start rigging it up.
Are we infiltrating the ship or demolishing it?
Both. It's full of evidence. Master Zilla is deeply allergic to evidence.
I don't see any demons dusting for fingerprints.
Orders are orders, Mr. Wang.
Fair enough, but let's hold off blowing anything up until we get that sword.
Ah, there's the brilliant tactical thinking you're known for. I knew it would come out eventually.
Fuck off. How do I board this thing? I better turn this off before I get screwed.
Oh boy.
With the bull, you get the Wang.
lockdown, but we're hacking into a control room.
Wang, are you in? I can't tell.
Funny. How do I get to you?
You can't reach us from where you are. Just break this part of the ship, and we'll meet you in the cargo hold.
Copy that.
Got the sword from Mizuyaki?
Yeah.
If it's the swords that attract them, do you think Master Zilla is in danger?
Why? Does he have one?
Kagami, darling, do shut up.
hear that? Zilla has the last piece.
And this is good news?
We know where it is. That's something.
We also know it's being guarded by one of the most dangerous people in the world.
You really know how to bomb out a party, don't you? Time for Wang to make a bang. What do you mean?
Communications have been out since the invasion, which happened after you were captured.
How did Zilla send you here if you couldn't talk to him? Have you been lying to us?
Leave it, sister. Wait till we get off this ship.
Isn't Ms. Congeniality herself?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
That it's time to ditch these ladies?
Sad, but inevitable.
Won't be my first relationship to end with a bang.
tanker. More like ghost ship.
Thank you.
ships. I finally know what I'm going to do when I grow up. Longshoreman!
Splendid!
Time for some fireworks. Ladies, it's time to blow shit up.
Wang, wait! What do you think you're doing?
I'm going after Zilla. You two seem a bit too loyal for my taste.
Put that detonator down.
Sorry, you know me. Effective, but unpredictable.
Way. be alright when I find him and skin him slowly.
Patience, darling. His time will come.
We need to warn Master Scylla.
Careful. Lo Wang may be listening.
Oh, I hope he is. Can you hear me, Lo Wang? I'll have you stuffed and mounted on all fours as an ottoman. And in your mouth, I'm going to put your...
Any bright ideas on getting off this ship now that you made it go boom?
Let's just focus on getting that sword, all right?
Good idea. We should stick to the lack of plan.
It's been working so far.
Yeah.
Hail to the king, baby. Running on this ship. Get me to Zilla.
I can't track him, but if I can get enough chi, I can probably sense the next Whisperer.
Zilla has the sword, so the Whisperer can't be far. There's a wreck down there. That's what the Manticore lifted from the bottom of the sea.
Zilla put a lot of effort into finding these.
Not as much as Enra. No trans-dimensional invasion or anything. Open sesame. You're an awfully big fellow, aren't you? time to chill out.
You're gonna have to kill it, Wang.
But that'll suck us back to the Shadow Realm. Straight to the Whisperer's owner.
And we'll drain him of chi, just like Gozu.
What if it's Enra?
Enra wouldn't sacrifice his memory. No, it's one of his puppets.
There's no other way?
Not if you want to get to Zilla.
Give me that. All right, Hoji, let's do this. Oh, God damn. That isn't the sexiest. Holy shit.
Huh. this is the thanks I get. After defeating Xing and saving Enra, I deserved at least a glimpse of you, sister. But no, you are far too precious. When we confronted Hoji and saw his invention, I didn't understand Enra's anger. Enra banished Hoji. Now, I know what enraged him. A common golem wearing the face of a deity. A holy image imprinted in clay. Without you, the world began to die. Still, I wore the armor made by my banished brother and waited. Enra says one of us must be destroyed that you may awake. And the darkest of rituals requires the ultimate weapon. Who will carry the Nobutsuna Kage into this world? Shadow beings are scorched by it. But Hoji is blasphemy? A being without soul? It seems your little conjurer found his purpose after all. And the price I must pay? To forget you forever? It is no price at all. So sleep well, sister, and save your precious tears. Heaven knows you'll need them soon.